Happy sunny Sunday afternoon. First mission. Oh, I was requested to put the green card on. Oh man, it's like 900 degrees in here. Probably 95 degree plus heat wave that started on Thursday, and it's supposed to go through clear through Tuesday the 3rd, and it's been hot and it's been windy, so we probably shouldn't be taking the disc off, but the ground's so hard anyways. He said it wouldn't help in a fire anyways. So the other thing is if we do need to put the disc on in a hurry, we'll put it on that tractor, the 8230, because that ripper is just a couple of hoses quick, bing, bang, boom, unhook it, and put it on this, whereas I need adapters for my tractor because it's a 40 series and I still run. John Deere taper tips instead of the new style Pioneer. So let's go back here and we'll get the disc off. All right, well, she's on. Need to hook up hydraulic lines, PTO's on, electrical, ran a grease gun around it. We'll park it off to the side. I don't think he's gonna use her no more today. Hope I'm not fighting the wind trying to talk here. But elevator's only open till, they just opened to one, but they're only gonna be open till 4 or 5. I gotta get my iced tea here. Man, it's hot and miserable. So let me wrap this thing up, and I gotta find adapters, like I said. This is new style Pioneer. And my tractor's John Deere taper. I thought about buying a set of 50 series boxes and putting on there. From a junkyard, buy them, rebuild them, stick them on there. But they want like, they still want like $1,000 a box for them. So that's not gonna work. He asked here several years ago about putting there's an adapter kit you can put on 40 series to run Pioneer tips. They leak just as bad as, if not worse than the John Deere taper. So I told him no. But iced tea. Oh, tastes good too. So I'll wrap that up and get the, I gotta grease the ripper yet too, and then we'll get going. them turned around and lined up with salesmen. Had a customer that called and he piled up his, ran a log into his soybean head and smushed the auger right in the center. So it's an old enough head that I told him to go ahead and first thing in the morning get it submitted into insurance. And we'll get an estimate figured out. And it's an old, like I said, it's an old enough head that I'd probably total it. So I don't know. So I'm gonna call this a wrap for today, just because I got a lot going on. Never fails on a Sunday. But I would like to thank everybody that has been tuning in. I am getting a lot of views on my videos. But for everybody that is watching, I would like you to subscribe if you're not, please. I'm not trying to beg here, but and other YouTubers have been complaining about this here lately too. The YouTube algorithm goes off of likes and subscribers. So the more likes I get, the more they will put my video out there. And the more subscribers I get, that also helps with the more likes I can get too. So please, you know, I know I'm not spectacular here, but I do enjoy doing this. But go ahead and go ahead and like them. If you're already subscribed to me, go ahead and hit like. And if you're new to the channel, please go ahead and subscribe. So, everybody, have a great rest of your day. And I'll catch you at the next video. Thank you.